Turn marshals, pay attention. Good luck, drivers, and listen for your tone. So far, so good on the start. No carnage to speak of. Mayfield getting the win in A1. Evans finishing 2 seconds behind him. Fleur was third, and it is Evans out front. Mayfield in that second spot. Already pulling away here. Looks like that is JR running in third. So Mayfield looking to try and wrap this one up. Evans trying to make sure we go the distance here, go to that third and final main. Dustin in the solid blue out front, the TLR 22 2.0. Over the center triple jump they go, back down over that center table, up and over, out of the off camber, into those switchbacks. Coming across the start finish line. So it's a 0.6 of a second lead right now for Dustin. They head over that center triple jump. Coming across the start finish line, Evans now 0.8 of a second ahead. By the start finish line, got about 3.5 to go here for Evans and Mayfield, 1 second apart. Evans just chipping away out front, just inching away from him. Mayfield just trying to keep right there, and Evans rolling it over. Mayfield now taking over the race lead. So here they come across the start finish line. Ryan Mayfield now out front. Coming around off the step down. Down underneath, back through the center. Oh, both of them getting a little squirrely. Mayfield coming out of it stronger, though, able to keep the lead. Evans right on the back door as they go through the switchbacks, coming over the table and across through staging by the line. Great race here, 0.3 of a second between them with 3 minutes to go. Watch out coming off the big jump, guys. All clear, all clear. And Evans getting a little sideways, that little hole on the outside, just catching that rear tire in it, causing him to step out. Oh, and almost traction rolls it, but saves that one too. So it is Mayfield pulling away now. Looks like they're coming up on Cranford here. Thank you, Justin. Back down underneath and across the stripe halfway. Mayfield 21.6, Evans 21.6, 0.8 of a second between them. Oh, and looks like that was Leon getting together, and luckily the leader's going underneath them, able to squeeze on through, just enough room for those buggies to get by. Mayfield and Evans, Brian Eckert, J.R. Mitch, Cody Hollis, your top five. Cranford, Wynn, McIntosh, Sinclair, and then Fleur and Borkwitz off the track. Coming by the line, 0.9 of a second. I don't know if we've seen a gap of more than a second so far this race. Both of them swinging wide a little bit here, down underneath us. At about 1:20 for Mayfield to hold on. Evans, 21-1 that time, picking up the pace. 1 minute left to go. These guys getting a little warm up here for the World Championships at the end of the month. Two drivers going to be representing the U.S., having a great battle. Evans taking over the race lead. Mayfield comes up a little short on the triple. We got less than a minute to go. These guys fighting down to the wire. Coming across the start-finish line, down the straightaway. Two-wheel drive mod, Buggy A2 on the track. We got some nitro coming up next. So Mayfield getting that win in A1. Evans looking to go to A3. It looks like they're going to get one more lap here down the straightaway. Off the step down, does Mayfield have something extra in his back pocket here as they head over the triple? The TLR and the Associated. Here they come. Mayfield is reeling him in. Oh, but he just clips the pipe, and that's going to do it for time. Dustin Evans with the 14 flat. Mayfield the 0-1.